George Karl Sonics were super this year. Best record in the NBA, the team to beat in the West. Dynamic, determined. They entered the playoffs, the top seed, against Denver, the league's youngest team. The first two games in Seattle, impressive wins, leaving the Nuggets, the number 8 seed, staggering back to Denver. But Dan Issel's team didn't die. They played at a Rocky Mountain high, two stunning defeats absorbed by the heavy favorites from Seattle. The Mount, Mutombo, sent the Sonics reeling back home, pondering how difficult the playoffs can be and the reality that a superb season can be wasted unless they win today.
Making. You know that Peyton is going to really try to tiger the ball, force some mistakes, keep the Sonics in an open court so that they don't have to worry about Dikembe Mutombo at all, who is on a record pace for block shots in a five-game series. He's got 23. The record is 29.
You're saying that Gary Payton then is the key for Seattle today?
He has said it all year long, and it doesn't change today. Payton has to have a strong game. He has to focus the defense. He has to force turnovers. He has to make them make mistakes.
This time a year ago, Seattle able to survive a game five against the West, another Utah, and then they survived game seven against Houston, both at home. Gary Payton, that's who leads Seattle in the playoff series, deflected, and the turnover goes to Abdul Rayo of Denver. The center guard from LSU, out to Reggie Williams, star of game three with 31 points, the veteran from Georgetown.
They want to get Mahmoud off very quickly. And when he is struggling, they really have trouble generating points, particularly from the perimeter.
Sean Kemp with the rebound. Kemp, who had almost 11 a game, 14 passes in the league.
Cage and Combo, Shrimp and Reggie Williams. Shrimp averaging 18 a game, 3 on the clock. Seattle takes the early lead. Williams, to show you how young this Denver team is, the last time the Nuggets were in the playoffs, 1988, Williams was the only Denver player in the NBA. All the rest were in their collegiate years or about to enter college.
This is a team of the future, and certainly they expect to continue to grow. Bickerstaff and Issel have done a terrific job of shaking the loser's mentality that suddenly settled in the Mile High City, because this used to be a very exciting franchise. Doug Moe was the head coach. They used to run and gun score a ton of points.
3-0 on Gill's first point. Ryan Smith with the ball. On the taller Shrunk.
For Mahmoud.
Well, that was a heady play by Lavonzo Ellis. He did not have control of the ball, so he just swatted it off the Seattle player nearest him and out of bounds to Denver. 4 seconds on the shot clock. Mutombo, the Mountain. Top 10 in three categories this year. Blocks, rebound, shooting percentage. Gary Payton. Payton hits his first shot. Good news for Seattle. Inside the overtime win. And Notre Dame star working on Gill. Kent wrestles the rebound away from the tumble. Takes it into Ellis. Foul on Lavonzo Ellis. Good shooter from the line. Over 74% on the season. But his series numbers not equal to those of the regular year. 6-2. The home team with the lead. Couple of minutes gone.
Reggie Williams is trying to be the general out there on the floor and direct things from the forward position, but in every possession they're trying to go against the clock. Ellis gets that one and a foul.
Lavonzo Ellis in his second year from Notre Dame. Averaging 15 on the season.
Lavonzo Ellis has grown in his second year and has the ability to post up inside. Good patience that time. His reaction. We're here. We're here to stay.
Celebrated his 24th birthday on Cinco de Mayo on Thursday. That was Smith up high with a chance for the tip. Seattle hurries the ball into the offensive end. Payton pops over the top. Denver the other way, trailing by two. Perfect world for the Seattle fans. They'll get a big early lead and hope that that'll wilt the younger Denver team.
That's the guy that's got to get Denver in it from the perimeter, and Mahmoud has missed early. He's got to find the stroke. You're right, Dick. If they can explode, then it's all uphill for the Denver Nuggets, and they'll really sense and feel the pressure.
Michael Cage and Mutombo fouled him. His first.
Out of a scramble, Michael Cage is in a position to try to score inside. Mutombo gets just enough of him from the rear down below to put Michael Cage on the line. But you want Michael Cage to try to beat you inside. He struggles to score a lot.